Tonight, we're getting an update on Bruce Willis's health. His wife revealing that his condition has worsened. Last year, the actor's family disclosed he'd been diagnosed with aphasia. That's a condition affecting his cognitive abilities. It caused him to step away from acting. Well, today, a new and more clear diagnosis. His wife says he is suffering from a form of dementia called frontotemporal dementia, or FTD for short. For more information on his condition, go to our website, cbsnewyork.com.